Hi! Today I will be walking you through an online recording software known as Glean. Glean is a great tool for audio recording during class with minimal interaction, so you can focus on the lecture itself and become a more successful note taker. To get to Glean, make sure you're using the Chrome web browser and search for Glean Note Taking. Once you have located the correct page, click the Sign In button and get logged into your account. Once logged in, getting started couldn't be easier. To get started, click on the New Event button and a blank recording will open. Go ahead and add a title in the text box called Add Event Name. Before we begin recording, if you want to import any slides in the recording, click on Import Slides. And from here you can import any PDF files or PowerPoints that you have saved on your computer. To start recording, click the red circle in the top left corner, which will open a drop-down menu. The microphone option will help you record your in-person lectures. The screen audio option will record any audio coming from your computer, such as Zoom, making it perfect for online class. And the screen audio option will do both of these. Glean visualizes audio on screen, so you will see speech bubbles appear in the audio section as the lecturer is speaking, and gaps when they pause. Taking notes in Glean couldn't be easier. When taking notes, you can either take them during or after the recording, depending on which is more helpful and easier for you. While recording, you can make different notes with labels and text boxes to annotate the recording in different ways. To make a note, type anything in the Add Note text box and then click the Send button to have it automatically added to the audio timeline when finished. To use a label, select one of the three options: Heading, Important, and Review. The heading label will split the audio into different sections. The Important label will mark a section of audio in red. And the Review label will mark a section of audio in yellow. The remaining tools allow you to import pictures from your computer and search for them through Bing. Look up a word through Wiki. And create a checkbox to remind you of a task for later, which also includes a date function. If you don't want to type, the Lightning button allows you to create labels with hotkeys instead. To create notes after the fact, click anywhere on the audio timeline and choose what you want to create. To listen back to the recording, click the Play Pause button, which is the triangle next to the Record button. If you want to listen to a specific section, simply click on a note, label, or anywhere in the audio and click the Play button. Located to the right of the Play Pause button is the Audio Cleanup and Playback options. There are options to speed up or slow down the recording, and there are options to remove background noise and to reduce keyboard clicks. Besides general note-taking and recording, there are a few other things Glean has to offer. To help you study, click the stopwatch icon and choose a set time to focus on your notes. Next to that is the Annotated Notes view, where you can copy and print your notes. Next to that is the Layout options, which will allow you to remove the audio visualization while recording to decrease distractions during the lecture. The last thing is the Event options, which is the three dots in the right-hand corner. In here you can copy notes, replace slides, store the recording in a collection, etc. Some other features include a toggleable dark mode and the Convert to Text button, which will change the recording to text. Once converted, you can switch back and forth between the audio and text, but annotations will only appear with the audio selection. Finally, there is the Cloud icon, which shows you the status of your recording. When a checkmark appears inside the cloud, the recording has been saved, meaning you can access it anywhere on any device. When finished with recording, click the back arrow in the top left of the screen. In the main menu is where you can access Collections, Tasks, and the Search tool. In the Collections section is where you can create and organize your recordings in folders by clicking on an existing collection or by clicking the New Collection button. To add a recording to a collection, navigate back to the home page and select the three dots next to the recording. Click on Add to Collection, and it will prompt you to select a collection to add your recording to. In the Tasks section, when opened, it will show you a list of tasks that you have made from all recordings and will allow you to remove a task once completed by clicking on it. Finally, in the Search section, you can search for any topic or idea, and Glean will pull sections of audio related to that topic from different recordings. We hope this video has been helpful for you. The video is sponsored by the Disability Resource Center at University of Wisconsin-Stevens Point. For more information, please call or visit the Disability Resource Center located in Collins Classroom Center, Room 108. Thank you.